so good to see you again. I know the last time we talked, you said it just wasn't the right time and that we're both so busy, but I can't stop thinking about you. No, I didn't drive down here just for this. They called me into the animal hospital downtown today. They were so busy with emergencies. I knew when I got off, I'd be driving right past your office, so I stopped by your favorite candy spot and got you some of your favorite flavored macarons. Look at that. Put them over here. Anyway, I knew you'd be working late, and I just wanted to stop by and say hi. I don't want to distract you too much, but I had to tell you that just how much I've been thinking about you. Can you brush your hair today? Are you that stressed out? My goodness. They really got you working a lot of hours, huh? Yeah. And if I know you, you were probably driving to work, headbanging to the new Nas X album. There are some bangers on there. Yeah. Anyway, I can go if you want me to. Maybe I could stay and brush your hair. I know you like it when I brush your hair. Oh, look at that. Maybe just a little bit. Okay. You still keep your hairbrush in your desk? Let me grab it. Actually, let me get these scrubs off. I got animal hair all over them. Stop thinking about your work, if only for a few minutes. Spend a little bit of time with me. Yeah? Okay. It's so good to see you again. Which drawer is your comb in? Flashlight for. Who is it? Is that in case the, I thought your building had a generator. Yeah, I guess you never know when you'll need a flashlight. It's not very bright in here. Alright, let me stop playing. Candle. Come on, let me light the candle. Set the mood a little bit. No, not gonna do anything crazy. Although you do try and make it a little crazy. I promise I will respect your boundaries. You don't want me to stay, I won't stay. That's what I thought. Just relax. It's okay. Everybody's gone for the night. It's just you and me. Nobody's gonna know if you took a 15-minute break just to relax. Okay. What scent is this? It doesn't even have a... You don't know what scent it is? I don't either. That's just one of those, like... ambiguous... scents. It's probably some mixture of... floral and fruit. Okay. So what's your favorite track on the new Nas X? Yeah. I know, that's a tough one. There's so many styles that they explore on the album. I say that may be my favorite too. I know it's not like the number one favorite of everybody's, but it's got this like deep, moody feel to it. I feel like that would be perfect for some kind of creepy psychological thriller movie. Yeah. Which is quite a contrast to some of the earlier singles from the album. Yeah. Did you see the music video? Bro, when he went to their door with the flowers and then found out they had a kid and a wife, I felt like part of my heart broke for him. I can't imagine. As you and I both know, the dating scene is crazy. It's it's really hard to find a connection, a real connection. That's why I can't stop thinking about you. Because it's not even like we're not compatible. Except for the fact that you're a busy executive and I have a bleeding heart for all the animals in the world. And it makes for long hours for both of us. But I don't think that should stand in the way of this thing that I think we both share. You mean it always was a little weird. So what else have you been up to? I've mostly just been keeping a low profile. No. I haven't even tried. I've just been chilling. Riding my bike a little bit on the weekends. I'd love to catch dinner with you one of these nights if you think that would be okay. Yeah. My homeboy was supposed to go see the Wheezy show with me this weekend and he backed out. You trying to go? Yeah. I'm not fucking with you. I got an extra ticket. I wasn't gonna ask, but you seemed open, so yeah. Come on. Come on, come with me. Promise, I'll behave. I will. Really? Okay. Bet. Your hair's all brushed out. I don't feel like I want to go yet, though. Like I want to mess it all up. Just so I can brush it again. Yeah. No, I swear. That's all I want to do. I mean, you're crazy. I'm not crazy, you're crazy. Alright, I'm a little crazy. You've been listening to a little too much of that Nas X. You're all worked up. Yeah? No? Okay. Alright. I take that. I'll take the blame for that. Alright. Let me chill. You gonna chill? Alright, let's chill. Can't do that here. I mean, unless you want to wrap up early here and come back to my place, I'll make you some dinner. Check then. I accept that. Look, I'm just happy to be here hanging out with you. I'm sorry. Sorry I got caught up in the moment. I won't keep trying to distract you. Nope. Mm-mm. No, you're not allowed to change your mind. Nope. 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 You said that you were going to be responsible. And I said that I was going to respect your boundaries and your wishes. The boundaries are changing, huh? I feel like I owe it to you to help reinforce those boundaries. Look. Let's slow down. We'll do dinner this weekend. We hit the Wheezy show. And we'll just ease back into it. Yeah? Look. I want to distract you. But I also don't want to keep you for the things that are important to you. And know that your career is important. Maintaining the trust of your coworkers, all the people on your team that you oversee. I know that it's important for you to set a good example. I should probably go now. I'll let you get back to work. You're not being mad at me for stopping by. I knew that I'd be driving right by here, and I've already been by here so many nights and not stopped. Tonight I feel like there was something that just really made me feel like I had to stop. I'm so glad that I did. Yeah. I know. I'm gonna leave in a second. And put this little braid in your hair. And then I will be out of your hair until the weekend, and then, if it's okay with you, I will be all up in your hair until it's time to say goodbye for another week. Listen, I don't want you to think that I'm needy. But I also didn't want you to think that I didn't care about you. That it was that easy for me to let let you go. Me too. I'm glad that we did this. I hope that you enjoy the macarons that I brought to you. I hope that the rest of your work here this evening is easy, and that you get home safely. Feel free to hit me up if you want. If not, it's okay. I know that you'll be busy for the rest of the week. And I'll look forward to seeing you when we get together next. Okay. I hope that you continue to do well. And I'll see you very soon. Can I get another hug?